In the previous video, we learned how to create an automation for Citrix apps. So far, we have covered how to set up reference point using a click event, sending type and keyboard commands in a remote desktop, and copy and pasting text from and to a Citrix app. In this video, let's talk about getting data from Citrix apps in an image format. We are going to create a workflow that would convert images into text, just like the number showing in our sample application right next to the total expense. This cannot be selected and copied using a cursor. So, what we're going to learn today is scraping data using the OCR technique. OCR stands for Optical Character Recognition. What it does is it converts images into text. In our sample demo app, we will get the total expense using an OCR technique. Let's start by pulling up the recorder. We will find which image we want to convert into text. Let's go to Step-by-Step tab and click on Image, then select Find. Just like the click event, we need to highlight the reference point where we wanted UiPath to find. Let's highlight total expense. Why do we need to do this? Because we want UiPath to find a specific image region in the screen. This way, the OCR process will be faster, and it makes sure that it still works even if the app window is resized or has been moved. In this case, it will just find a total expense image no matter where its location on the screen. Next, we will indicate a region relative to the total expense image. This is where we highlight the region where the number is placed. UiPath will only run the OCR in a specified region. Now that UiPath knows where and what image needs to be scraped, the next activity is where the actual scraping takes place. Let's click Text, then choose Screen Scraping. Let's highlight this number. This will pull up the screen scraper wizard. There are two options in scraping data, native and OCR. Native is what UiPath always uses when the app is running in the same machine. Since we use a Citrix app, we need to select OCR. After the OCR has been performed, it will display the result. In the right side, we have more options. The default OCR engine UiPath used is Google's Tesseract. Microsoft Moody is usually much more reliable and can be installed easily in setup extensions sections of UiPath. That's it, let's press continue. Let's go ahead and save the recording. Let's review the workflow. First, it will find a reference image, which will be the total expense. The Translate Clipping region sets the region that needs to be scraped relative to the reference image. The next activity is where the OCR process takes place. The OCR engine is indicated by this activity, which can be replaced by Google's OCR engine, if that's what you prefer. The output text is stored in this variable. Let's rename it to make it more understandable. The last activity resets the clipping region. This way, the recorder will be ready to capture any region on the screen again. This activity is automatically generated by the screen scraping wizard. Let's add a right line activity so we can see the result in the output panel. Let's put a variable which stores the text output. Let's run it. Perfect! The results showed up in our output panel. Let me add another item here. This will change the total expense amount. This is one way for us to test if the OCR is really working. Let's try it again. Let's add another expense. There you go, so it works. In the next video, we'll learn another Citrix-specific technique, finding the position of the text using another text as a point of reference. Thanks for watching!